Hey, what's going on, guys? I have two controllers to show up for you today, one PS3, one Xbox. I have a couple more that I could have put in this video, but I kind of want to wait a couple days and kind of give you some more steady content instead of making you wait for so long and then throwing five controllers at you at once. So all the controllers that I show this week will probably be shipped tomorrow or the next day. So I'm gonna switch over to the pictures, and you guys can check out the two controllers, and I will see you guys later. Okay, so the first controller has the blazing black to white gradient effect with the star-spangled blue buttons and triggers. Also has star-spangled blue Colts text in the middle, and the Colts logo on the back of the controller. It also has a blue LED and the player indicator light up in the top. Second controller also has Star Spangled Blue, but this is the base coat. Has the Hugger Orange, as the Florida F, and the gamer tag on the right. Everything else is white, and the orange Hugger Orange Monster logo on the battery pack also has orange LEDs to go along with it. I hope you guys enjoy these two controllers. Stay tuned for the rest of them this week.